We are following breaking news this morning. A woman has died and another person seriously injured after a crash in Dekalb County. WJLE Radio reporting it happened Saturday afternoon on Highway 70 near Dowelltown. Reports say a car and a truck hit each other nearly head on. The driver of the truck was taken to the hospital. The driver of the car was pronounced dead at the scene.